feet and I've tried to move away from it all.